Africa needed it the most, so Land Rover launched a limited edition of Defender there, restricted to 50 units only. A bone-tough Attitude red roof, Santorini black finish, sawtooth on alloys are the gimmicks guaranteed with this package. Inside the cabin, SUV gets red piping on black seats. If still the Africans are left craving, these optional accessories like roof rack, snorkel, bumper caps, rear step and front protection bar just completes it all. Hence, the African Defender Edition is launched at a starting price of 5,23,000 rand, which goes up to 5,62,000 rand.